In this video, I will be explaining starting the onboard air compressor on the NB80 lube skid. If the compressor is cold, you want to make sure you pull the choke out first, and then use a key to start the compressor. If the electric start is not working on the skid, make sure that key power is on in the van and it is hooked up to chassis power, or the manual override switch is on the side of the skid.